Hager Apparel Company's operations group is striving to be the best-in-class benchmark of apparel manufacturers. The goal of each operation group associate is to provide the best customer service and quality in the industry. We'd like to invite you to a behind-the-scenes look at Hager Apparel Company's distribution process. You'll see why Hager is a leader among the world's apparel companies. Here's a scene played out daily around the world. The customer in search of a quality pair of pants. He knows what he wants, the right style, the right size at a fair price. Yet few people realize the extensive effort that goes into making sure the consumer finds that perfect coat or pair of pants. Let's see what happens after the coat or pair of pants are purchased by a consumer. A product replenishment cycle starts with the receipt of customer point of sale data via electronic data interchange. This sales data is used to drive the purchase of fabric rolls for production. Hager's EDI connection with the textile mills allows advanced receipt of shipment data. This data, along with barcode tags on each fabric roll, enables Hager to receive the goods in real time. These goods are then immediately available for shipment to our cutting facilities. Hager is currently working closely with key textile mills to implement a drop ship program. The fabric is sent directly to the cutting centers, bypassing Hager's materials warehouse and reducing the production cycle time by several days. While the fabric rolls are collected for shipment to our cutting facilities, Hager's marking department is hard at work. A state-of-the-art Microdynamics marking computer system is used to produce highly accurate patterns for cutting the fabric. These patterns, or markers, increase material utilization, which saves Hager thousands of dollars each year in fabric. Hager's private fleet provides dependability and efficiency in the delivery of fabrics, markers, and other raw materials to the cutting and manufacturing facilities. Hager utilizes only the most up-to-date, cost-efficient equipment in its fleet operations. When the raw materials arrive at the manufacturing facility, skilled sewing associates produce the highest quality garments in the industry. Once production is complete, the pants are shipped to the distribution facilities. A specially designed packing container, known as a big pack, is used to pack the pants without compromising the quality of the product. At our Weslaco, Texas coat storage facility, Hager coats arrive directly from manufacturing via conveyor lines and are automatically sent to a predetermined storage location. The recent addition of a basket and trolley system, as shown here, is just another example of Hager's innovative ideas for handling garments in its distribution warehouses. This design was developed to handle suit pants in what was only a coat storage facility. Customer orders filled at the Weslaco coat storage facility will be shipped via Hager's private fleet to our state-of-the-art distribution facility in Dallas, Texas. The coat orders may then be matched up with orders filled from Dallas's pant warehouse. At the Dallas pant storage facility, big packs from Hager's domestic plants, as well as from Mexican and Caribbean manufacturing plants, are unloaded, quality checked, and received. To ensure accurate receival counts, every barcode tag on every pair of pants is scanned. This information is put into the computerized inventory system. The pants are then placed on material handling trucks and directed to specific storage shelving areas of the warehouse via a tow line system. As pants are pulled from shelving locations to fill orders, pulling associates are required to double-check the UPC tag on each pant against the computer-generated pulling slip. This procedure helps ensure all orders are pulled accurately. As customer orders are filled, a large number of them are sent through Hager's special handling area. Associates working in this area are trained to understand the ticketing requirements of our customers. It is in this area that customer-specified price tickets or labels are affixed to the pants on their orders. Some of these tickets and labels are printed by Hager according to customer specifications. This job is becoming increasingly complex as demand for floor-ready merchandise grows. Hager is currently engineering a hanging area and investigating the use of automated hanging machines to further meet the requirements of our customers. The addition of hanger application to the list of services already provided should further speed goods to our customers' retail sales floor, thereby improving our in-stock performance and increasing sales. The special handling order then moves by conveyor to the outbound scan area. The totes are offloaded onto the scan lines where they will be verified by our computer system. The outbound scanning operation begins by scanning the picking slip to confirm the order. A distinctive barcode must be scanned if the order has been special handled. Each garment is scanned individually and compared online to the customer's order. This ensures each order is pulled correctly right down to the size level. As the order is scanned, packing slips and shipping labels are then printed on demand for each carton. The paperwork is placed with the pants in totes and sent to the packing area. Upon arrival at the packing area, the paperwork is checked against the pants for accuracy. The packer will then select the right size carton to prevent pant movement during shipment. A stock of over 20 different cartons ensures that each order will be packed correctly, regardless of the quantity of pants. The pants are loaded two at a time and layered throughout the carton to maintain quality pressing. The carton is then sealed, and the shipping label and packing slips are attached. Special stickers such as hot labels and pre-ticketed labels are also applied to give the retailers visual recognition of replenishment orders. The cartons are then loaded onto the takeaway conveyor. The cartons now travel to the scale area prior to shipment from the packing center. At the scale, the carton label is scanned, the carton is weighed, and the carton cube barcode is scanned, all in a matter of seconds. This information is used to determine freight cube and cost for shipping. The cartons are then fluid loaded onto trailers for transport to Hager's Shipping Distribution Center, known as D3. Upon arrival at the shipping center, the cartons are unloaded and sent to the receiving sortation conveyor. The cartons are scanned for accountability. The Rapistan sortation conveyor is designed to accommodate large and small cartons riding upright. The cartons are then directed down one of 11 divert lanes. These lanes are grouped by freight carriers to expedite the put-away function. Once the cartons are diverted, pallet loads by carrier are built for put-away. The pallets of cartons are then picked up for put-away into one of 4,000 storage locations. The put-away associate will travel to an available location where each carton is scanned to verify its exact location. During stacking, careful consideration is taken to ensure a neatly stacked pallet rack and overall clean appearance. When the shipping date arrives for an order, picking slips are generated and the cartons are pulled out of the racks and staged on pallets, where each carton will be scanned to ensure accuracy. As the freight carriers arrive, each carton is again scanned using the latest equipment in radio frequency technology to verify cartons are loaded correctly on the customer preferred carrier. After scanning, the cartons are loaded onto the trailer and shipped. An advanced ship notice, based on the scanned information, is sent electronically at the end of the day to appropriate customers. Since an advanced ship notice was sent to the customer, the carton will be received by scanning the shipping label at the retailer distribution center or store. The pants arrive floor ready and are then placed directly on the sales floor. The cycle will start again with the purchase of another Hager product. The ultimate goal of Hager operations is to quickly and accurately replenish the Hager product for all our customers. It is important to understand, however, that the cycle never ends. The servicing loop begins and ends with the consumer. The operations group, made up of corporate engineering, production control, marking, purchasing, traffic, raw materials distribution, and finished goods distribution, all strive to support Hager's selling effort and to be the best-in-class benchmark. Innovations in scanning, material handling, and methods have enabled operations to improve our customer service year after year. We are always looking at ways to more accurately and timely deliver Hager product to our customers. We are currently involved in both the system upgrade and distribution projects that will allow our service levels to be the best in the industry and the best-in-class benchmark for our competition. no carton leaves the dock without being scanned first. Our scanners know the importance of working together. Special handling area satisfies any customer request, no matter how extreme.